Security forces neutralized two terrorists and one soldier also lost his life in a gunfight in Anantnag district of India's northern Jammu and Kashmir province on Tuesday. The terrorists belong to Pakistan-based Jaish-e-Muhammad terror group, and one of them had a major role in the deadly Pulwama terror attack, officials said.
Two terrorists and one soldier were killed in an encounter in Anantnag district of India's northern Jammu and Kashmir province on Tuesday morning. The encounter broke out after the area was cordoned off by security forces based on specific inputs. An Indian Army soldier was injured in the gunfight that ensued and later succumbed to his injuries. The terrorists, identified as Sajjad Ahmed Bhatt and Tawseef Ahmed Bhatt, who belong to Pakistan-based Jaish-e-Muhammad terror group, were gunned down in retaliatory firing, officials said. A senior police official said Sajjad had a major role in deadly Pulwama terror attack, which killed at least 40 Indian security personnel in February.
Inka khas baat ye hai ki Sajjad jo isme mara gaya hai, Sajjad ka bahut badi involvement jo car blast 14 February ko hua tha Lithpura Pulwama mein. उसके अंदर जो कार इस्तेमाल की गई थी वो कार इसी के नाम पे खरीदी गई थी और जो कार को आईडी में कन्वर्ट किया गया था उसमें 20 सजाद का अपना ही हाथ था इसी के
दिस वाज द सेकंड एनकाउंटर इन अनंतनाग इन लेस देन 24 आवर्स ऑन मंडे वन टेररिस्ट वाज न्यूट्रलाइज्ड एंड एन आर्मी मेजर आल्सो लॉस्ट हिज लाइफ इन अ सिमिलर एनकाउंटर